Richmond enjoys longer days in spring and summer, basically with the sun rising around 5:30 a.m. and setting around 9 p.m. by summer solstice. Dining al fresco with a good view is a great way to spend a long summer evening, but how do you know where to go? I'm Mary Burruss with Liz Moore & Associates, and I asked my Facebook hive mind to share their picks for the restaurants with the best views in the Richmond area. This video reveals the results in no particular order. Blue Atlas, located in a refurbished schoolhouse in the East End neighborhood of Fulton Hill, Blue Atlas has spectacular open sky view that gives the illusion of floating above it all. Make sure to check availability of outdoor seating before you go because it is a popular venue for parties and receptions. Legend. Legend is a true pioneer of beer and location in Richmond. Among the first of the local breweries in town, it snagged an unrivaled South City view of downtown Richmond by being one of the first restaurants to open in the now popular Manchester neighborhood. Enjoy a beer and some pub food on the patio at Legend, and you will truly understand why RVA is nicknamed the River City. Q Rooftop Bar at Quirk Hotel. There are several rooftop bars in Richmond these days, but Q has the best urban view by far. You will see most of downtown Richmond from this chic local watering hole and some great people watching to boot. Boathouse at Sunday Park. If you're longing for the sound of crickets and frogs to accentuate a more rural view from your dining table, the Boathouse at Sunday Park located in Brandermill is the perfect place to be. Sunsets are particularly spectacular here. The Lily Pad. At the Lily Pad Cafe, you don't have to settle for table seating riverside. You can rent a boat, order takeout, and dine right on the James River. About 20 minutes south of the city, this restaurant is part of the Kingsland Marina, so you can pull up in your boat or your car to enjoy a great river view and typical southern fare. What's your favorite restaurant with a view in RVA? Share in the comments below. And if you or someone you know is dreaming of a new home with a view, reach out to me at maryburruss@lizmoore.com. I'd love to help you find your home.